Hello, welcome to day two of our 28-day gratitude practice. Today's assignment is the count your blessing, which we have already learned how to do yesterday. And our today's new assignment is magic rock. Count your blessing, which we did yesterday, and magic rock, which we are supposed to do today. Both the assignments have to be continued until the next 27 days. Magic rock is an exercise wherein you make rock as a reminder to be thankful about whatever happened during the day. So what you have to do is choose a rock which does not have sharp edges, which is not too heavy, which is so small that it fits in your hand, in your fist. You have to find that and keep it next to your bed. When you're about to go to sleep, I am repeating, the last thing to be done is magic rock assignment. After doing magic rock assignment, no talking, no going washroom, no getting up to put the mobile on charge or switching off the Wi-Fi, nothing. No other exercise has to be done after magic rock. So today's assignment is to hold the magic rock in your hand just 15 minutes before you sleep. Revise the happenings of the day. Just review what all good things happened during the day. And out of that, say thank you to the best thing happened during the day. The rock should be in your hand while reviewing your whole day. And when you say thank you to the best thing that happened during the day. Once you are done, keep the rock again on the bedside and sleep. Magic rock assignment should be the last assignment, last act of your day. There is a reason why author suggests count your blessing exercise in the morning and magic rock exercise at night. The reason is our subconscious mind. Subconscious mind is most active during the time of the day. As soon as we get up, it is the most active. And then it is most active right before we are sleeping. When we are drowsy, when we are about to sleep, that's the time subconscious mind is super active. So if both the times you are sleeping with a positive thought in your mind, you're getting up with counting your blessings, again building positive aura around yourself, what you're doing is training your subconscious mind to only focus, only remember your positive things of the day. Consider this to be as similar as washing the plate after eating food. Why do you do that? To maintain physical hygiene. Similarly, this act of reviewing your whole day and finding only good things out of it and saying thank you to the good, best thing out of that is just similar to that. You're washing away the negative things. You're keeping only the positive things in your plate and sleeping. So this is very important for our mental hygiene. So count your blessing and magic rock are the exercises which we will continue throughout the 28 days of our journey. Good luck. If you need any guidance or if you want to be a part of my group reading sessions on the Zoom call where we come together as a group and read the chapter together, we do the assignments together, we do certain visualizations also together, then please contact me on the Facebook page. The link is given below in the description box. Thank you so much. I have attached a gratitude rock or magic rock or the rock that has to be chosen today. That picture I have attached at the end of the video. Thank you.